one.
Thank you.
No problem.
Make like a tree and leave.
All these kinds of places make it seem like it's been ages. And tomorrow's sun, new buildings, great the sky.
You guys getting something to eat?
Nah, I'm out. You guys still ride with me?
Sure.
Yeah, let's go.
Do you always drive this slow?
It's not that slow.
Sac City and CHP. I'm on scene in traffic collision. This will be westbound Cap City Freeway at the Cal Expo exit. Two vehicles. Number three lane is blocked.
What happened?
Eddie.
What, are you guys okay?
Amanda, you good?
Okay.
Colfax City.
Eddie.
Non-injury traffic collision.
Something's wrong with Eddie.
Also, better up.
Eddie,
better
you good?
Be at the Cap City in the 160 split.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Press auto check back units responding vehicle accident Colfax High School. Committed incident 7560. First unit, it'll be school light DC car 22.
How bad is it?
Carly, are you okay? 1037. A single reporter advising head-on collision with ejection. 1037.
I don't know, he's not breathing, he's not doing anything. I don't know. Eddie! Oh my God! What happened?
We
were fine. We were driving.
The reason
reason I have you out here is I smell alcohol in your breath. You had anything to drink? And you were driving this car here? Hey, was there anybody else in the car with you? Okay, very simple. Just take a deep breath, seal your lips around the straw, and blow hard till I tell you to stop. Okay? So blow hard now. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Good. Okay, keep this hand up on your head. Keep your hand there, relax your hand.
My name's Dr. Gates.
Hi.
I just saw your son.
I was wondering what happened.
There was a motor vehicle accident today out by the high school. It was pretty severe. There's going to be a couple injuries that come in.
Is he okay?
I'm going to speak to you really quick, and I'm going to try to get back to him. I did an initial assessment on him. I did his blood pressure. His blood pressure is fine. His heart's beating fine. But I've confirmed this with a neurosurgeon. He's sustained a catastrophic brain injury. He's brain dead. He's not going to survive the accident.
He's not gonna survive?
He hasn't survived, he's brain dead.
Oh my god.
There's nothing we could do further to save him. He's never gonna be the same that you knew. There are a couple options for us to work with now. This is Gerald, he's our chaplain. There's some more kids I need to go work on. So I'm gonna leave you with Gerald, and then he's gonna talk to you about a couple other things, okay?
Okay, what happened?
It was a really bad accident. That's all we really know at this point. We think there was some alcohol involved. We're not really sure. Your son's tox screen was negative. I don't think he was drinking, but there was some involved. worked on your son this morning. He came in, he had some catastrophic injuries. His left chest wall was completely crushed. He wasn't breathing on his own. His heart stopped while we were working through him. We've given him a lot of blood. I shocked him with electricity to try to get his heart to start again. We've given him a lot of emergency drugs. I confirmed through our ultrasound that he doesn't have any heart activity. His heart has stopped. He actually ruptured his major vessel that came off his heart and tore away during the accident. He bled to death. His heart stopped. And I'm sorry to tell you that he's died.
Mason Lewis was born on May 11, 1997. He was killed on April 4, 2013 by a drunk driver.
Jake Medeiros from Colfax, California passed away as a result of
Morgan
a life-threatening
injury.
Kimberly Lawrence, age 16,
Anthony Joseph Lilly, born September
19,
Blue
1995,
died in an accident due to a drunk
Paige Lynn Buell died yesterday from a fatal accident involving a young
Ryan Hunter Schwenke, sophomore at Colfax High School, died tragically.
Jade Austin Jake was killed by a drunk.
Bailey Elizabeth Simmons had big plans and big dreams for her future. She was taken from us early by a drunk driver.
Cameron Barber was killed by a drunk driver on April 4th, 2000.
Nation W. Banish was killed.
Carly Milne, 18, died April 4th, 2013, in Colfax, California, due to injuries that she suffered in an alcohol-related accident. She was a senior.